Hi and welcome to Crafty Saturday. Today we will be making fir cone figures. For this craft, you will need fir cones, twigs, leaves, buttons, a glue gun, and scissors. For the owl, you'll need a pine cone for the body, two buttons for the eyes, two leaves for the wings, and one leaf for the beak. The stork, you'll need two spruce cones for the body and head, two twigs for the legs, one leaf split in half for the wings, and two buttons for the eyes. Lastly, the squirrel, you'll need a red pine cone for the body, half a pine cone for the head, a maple leaf for the tail, two buttons for the eyes, one button for the nose, two small leaves for the feet, and one leaf cut in half for the ears.